cook in a shovel and really make it.